conscience. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight.
Sorta like Malcolm at the Autobahn. They coming for me, my time is money, no auto mall. See, bar for bar, I keep it pushing, no R&R. No foreign bras and no promotion for foreign cars. The game is ours, let's keep it funky, who Teddy War? Like Staten Island, Italian bleed, spaghetti sauce. If I ain't kicking with stagging, then y'all already lost. Already crossed them like Christ, I'm ready for them. Plus anybody that say no, I'm taking numbers. I'm taking names, I'm taking chains, kick this hunger. Pain, 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 pain. Can you feel the thunder and rain? I don't talk it like the rain, boy, I get it done in the game, y'all. Do me a favor, don't ever play with my ball. Never been a player hater, I just ain't playing with y'all. You watch it playing, but look, I'm taking the charge. Going hard to get your shots, now I'm facing a charge.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do.
Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you?
Trump's
you talk a good one, but you don't
96.
Do what you're supposed to do.
Let it be known,
I act on what
nigga.
I feel, but never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, menace and methods label me a lethal weapon, making niggas die witnessing breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan? To be the man in this wicked land, underhanded hits are planned. Scams are plotted over grams of rocks. Undercover agents die by the random shots. We all die in the end, so advance we swell. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and foes. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga eater. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, them niggas that shot me is still terrified. I get they ass. How can I show you how I feel inside? We outlaws, motherfuckers, can't kill my pride. Niggas talk a lot of shit, but that's after I'm gone. Cause they fear me in the physical form. Let them be known, them trouble.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two loped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man, and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel.
Difference. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Hold up, stop the beat a minute. I got something to say, Dre. I wanna
to tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people. Aye. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and your nose and cough start up. Nuke some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Three and to the four, easy motherfucking E with the chrome to your dome. Cruising in my 6'4 rag top. I got a lot of juice, a lot of fucking block. Now when I hit that switch, I'm bouncing. More bounce to the ounce and I'm clowning. Keep the gat in my lap, cause I'm fully strapped for the carjackers. But no haps, cause I pack a tech nine. Plus an AK-47. Send a one-way ticket to my hell or maybe heaven. Keep, nigga, I don't sleep. Bury motherfuckers in the concrete. You try to creep kinda slow in the Astro, but I peep you niggas out in my left window. So I blast and I blast, so I blast no more. Yo, they call a motherfucker John Doe.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to
all of my niggas who don't care. Floss like a bunch of young black millionaires. Making you run, me and my dun, stacking my ones. Floss a little, invest up in the mutual fund. Blowing the horn, a sense of every day I was born. Never dream I see a nigga landscaping my lawn. Dangerous, my nigga should be accurate. Have to get, the flow be so immaculate. Ayo, watching my dough, sipping my mo. Sipping it slow, them pretty bitches saying hello. Anyway, go ahead and display your olive ole. Little honey dip whipping a little carrot. I don't mean to hold you up, but I got something to say. Swear to only give you hot shit every day. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous. Come on.
This is serious. We could make you delirious. You should have a healthy fear of us. Cause too much of us is dangerous.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Trey did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
I bought 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but